Welcome, ghoulies, and today we'll be continuing Nana. Okay, last time on Nana, we had a recap episode, 21.5, which was kind of cool. This time around, though, we got people that went to the bar this time were, like, side characters of the show. So we got Koichi, which is the guy that looks a lot like Kyosuke, and Sakami, something like that. That's the chick that just hates on Hachi nonstop. And basically got her fired. So, it's probably the last time we'll see them. Well, probably last time we'll see her. We'll probably see Koichi again next time we go to the bar, I guess. We did see Shoji. I don't know, boys. I don't know how to feel about him. I'm not gonna lie. And one weird thing that happened was, we might actually have a new opening this episode, because unless last episode was a fluke, because it was episode 21.5, which is like a half episode recap type deal, the opening sounded different. It just did. It sounded different. And during the recap episode, we heard like music that I've never heard before, that almost sounds as if it could be like new opening music. I could be tripping, and it could go back to the normal one that we've had. Which, honestly, I'm totally cool with, because that opening's amazing. Alright, I'm gonna start this in 3, 2, 1, whoop. Cool. I made so many wishes, I couldn't count them all. What? What? This music! What? What is this? Oh my god, we got a new opening! It's blue, the font's blue for Nana now. But sad, but cool. Okay. Oh man, this is a banger. This is going to Spotify. I'm loving it! Whoa. Bro, that's so pretty! Wow! Oh, Sheen's got his new look! We're seeing bold! Oh, this is so cool! We're seeing it! Oh. Was she looking at Takumi? Oh. Dude! Oh my gosh! It's a new chapter! Wow. Stop saying things like that lately. Everything used to be Demon Lord fault. So hype. This Demon Lord that. Maybe she's starting to grow up a little.
Hi! Would you like to try a sample of our new beer? You're gonna love it.
Wow. It's red, white, and blue too.
Companies use street promoters to help them market new products. For example, we might cook sausages or cut up fruit in supermarkets and give out samples. Customers try the samples, then hopefully buy the product.
Man, how much she paid for that? Can't be much.
Over 10,000 yen a day.
Oh.
The only reason I okay. started doing it was because I was broke. Hey, is anybody listening? I'm 100% positive that a career in sales is just the right thing for me.
Man, I wish you would sing.
The whole smiles are free thing.
You should work at a fast food joint. They'd love
look at her hands even doing that, bro.
They had a really cute uniform to wear. Like for the beer promotion we just did, I got to wear this adorable mini skirt and I looked great.
Oh snap. Oh snap, something gonna happen between them?
Looking forward to seeing the stars tonight.
Hey, Nobu. Where do you want to meet tomorrow? Yasu's suggesting that we just meet up at the concert.
Dude, she's so cool.
Okay. I'm coming straight from work, so I won't be there till the last minute.
Tomorrow? Tomorrow's July the 8th.
Yup.
He says that's fine.
Tomorrow's the last concert of the Trap Nest Tour. You three guys are on the guest list, right?
You should have asked Ren. He could have put you on the guest list, too. You know, it's still not too late. Want me to ask him?
Takumi.
That's okay. I saw them in concert back home anyway. Besides, I've got a lot of things to do tomorrow.
That's totally wrong.
Yeah, that...
You write your wish on it, then you can hang it on a bamboo leaf.
What kind of wish?
Oh.
What's going on?
What's the matter?
Shin says he's never seen Tanabata decorations before. Can you believe it? He just asked me what a Tanzaku was.
Seriously? I'm assuming it's that thing we saw in the beginning.
You never made Tanzaku in grade school?
I want to write a wish on a Tanzaku.
Then come to our place and write one.
Yes.
Defeat trap. Nobu, that isn't something you wish for. That's something you do.
Oh, really?
Here, let me write one for you, Nobu. I want to be taller. Nobu.
Write your own damn wishes. Anyway, you're shorter than me.
I've got a good one. I wish for a brand new air conditioner.
I wish I could get back that nice car I sold.
I want a balcony to put plants on.
I wish for lots of money.
Lots of money.
Don't you guys have any big dreams you can wish
but
for?
But it gets so damn hot in here, I can't stand it.
That's for sure.
I can't take the heat anymore.
Wait, Nana! The wishes are gonna
blow! Oh, no. That sucks. Well, at least it looks pretty. Okay, cool. They're happy about it.
We didn't get to see the Milky Way. We were having the time of our lives.
What do you think Yasu wished for?
That wishing on its own doesn't make dreams come true. But I felt that even if just one of our dreams came true, then that would be enough to make me happy.
Whoa, who said that? I didn't see, it was so quick, I'm gonna have to go back. I think he will. I think he will.
No one uses flowers to predict the future anymore. What is wrong with me?
It's kind of fun.
I know he won't come.
No! There's got to be a good reason for that. Maybe he forgot his phone or something.
But
he did not forget about you.
Even if Takumi doesn't show, I know Ren will be there.
Is she going to see Sachiko?
Much difference between cooking for three or four.
I get worried every time I see her in the supermarket.
They're freshly picked.
Nice.
Thanks so much for
what's she going to make? Spaghetti?
You'll be a stranger. Kyosuke was telling me he hasn't seen you in a while.
I know.
So why are you buying all these groceries? I thought you were broke. Are you having someone over?
Oh, no. Just stocking up.
So sus, bro.
It's probably better if he doesn't show up. That way I could just forget about him.
Really?
Besides,
is he supposed to... When's he supposed to show up?
Over, I'm gonna have some explaining to do to Nana.
Yeah, you messed up. You shouldn't have lied in the first place. Wow, it's shaped like a heart, too. Oh, she's even got the beers in there. That's cool. See, Hachi, you messed up. Why? Why does she have to lie?
Assumed he was gonna be here. He is, isn't he?
No, I don't think so. We didn't make any plans anyway.
Oof.
Why not?
What do you mean?
It's the last night of the tour. Why wouldn't he come over to see you afterwards?
And I can ask him to bring Takumi too.
No, don't worry about it. That's all right.
But
why? No, Takumi, please, no, please come through the door.
Not so fast. Seeing all this food's making me totally hungry. Is it okay if we eat some of it now?
Sure.
Okay, I guess it's cool.
This looks so delicious. Forget those guys.
I guess it's a girl night.
They're missing out on. This is a feast.
I don't know what that is.
Yum. You know.
Okay.
Concert tonight.
Dude, that looks so good. Man, I thought he was gonna come. Well, I guess it's not over yet, right? Dude, Reira sings so oh, okay. Cool. That's a lot of people. Why is he sitting on the ground? He doesn't want to see Rayra.
I've got a lot of work to do.
Bruh, really?
Sorry, guys. Say hi to Ren for me.
What about Rayra?
Yeah, for real.
Tell her congratulations.
Is that all?
What? No high for
that
me?
That sucks! I was really looking forward to hanging out with him again. He's such a cool guy.
Unrequited love, Naoki?
I wanted to see him too. It's been so long since we've seen each other. Unrequited love, the story of my life.
Reira, do you even understand what you're saying? Tell me you're not serious.
Unrequited love, what a story!
A
dude, Yasu's cool.
Naoki, it's not funny.
Huh? Yasu told us to say that you did a good job tonight.
Oh my god, you're the cutest thing I've ever seen. You wanna come play with me?
Wow.
Sure, but I don't come cheap.
100,000 yen per night, you get this.
She, no!
You're pretty cute, too. How much?
Ren, what's her deal? Help me! Maybe it's better if I just went home.
Oh, come on. You should join us. There's a few parties to go to, so we're gonna be out all night.
Why did Yasu go out with that woman? She's so weird.
I don't think she's weird.
She's kind of weird, boys.
A man of mystery.
I don't want to hear you talk like that about Reira, Nobu.
Calling our princess a weirdo.
Takumi, sorry to interrupt, but I need you to sign some autographs.
Autographs?
Oh, Takumi, while you're signing, I need you to do one for me.
Sure.
What?
Something for me to sign on?
Of course not. We're at a party. Just use one of these.
I don't know. They're for one of our big sponsors.
Like I care.
He's just like Nana.
What's the person's name?
Hachiko.
Ren? If it's for Hachi, he should write her real name.
What is her real name?
Hachi? I've heard that name somewhere before.
No.
You met the other day when you came over to play Mahjong with us. Nana Komatsu.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Dang, he doesn't remember her.
She doesn't really want an autograph, does she?
Sure she does. She specifically asked for it.
When?
The same night we were playing Mahjong.
I doubt she wants one now. I slept with her the next day. Where's Take? I gotta give him these.
Dang. Well, now everyone knows.
Wait a minute. Takumi, what did you just say you did? She's my girlfriend's best friend. It's one thing to fool around, but this time you crossed the line. You should have known.
Jeez, man, relax.
Oh, no.
I didn't do anything. She was up for it. She was wagging her tail like a little puppy.
No! What? Really?
Hey, what's going on?
It's okay, Take. Don't worry. They're just screwing around.
Nobu?
You want to fight me? Let's take it outside. This party's for the staff to celebrate the end of the tour. Don't ruin it.
No, this is not going well. Oh, gosh, man.
Hey, talk to me.
I don't get it. What?
Congratulations.
I'm a little confused, boys. I don't quite understand. It's not like he forced it upon her. She wanted to. You know what I mean? I don't get it.
I was just being honest, telling the truth. So what's the problem?
Come on, you really think you didn't do anything wrong?
I'm leaving too.
What? I'm a little confused.
Still got another party to go to.
I'll be sure to tell him.
Is he gonna go see her? Holy moly. Oh, she's so pretty. So pretty. Did the door just get... It's not like the door just got blown down.
It's the middle of the night.
Yeah. Is it Takumi?
Hey, Hachiko.
Who's it? Oh my god. Oh no, I forgot she doesn't even know. She doesn't even know. Wow.
Truly happy are often two separate things. I still haven't figured that
out. Oh my gosh, that was Nana. Bro. All right. Okay, this was drama filled, boys. This had so much drama. Okay, first of all, the opening. Yo. Dude. It was good. It's gonna take me a while because the first one is so amazing. The first opening is so amazing. And I've only heard it once so far, but it's good. And it has a different vibe too. And even like the logo. The logo for Nana, it's not that color. It's blue now. So that's cool. And it actually, I mean, last one showed Trap Nest as well, but it actually shows like each individual member this time around. Like it shows everyone. Like they're all going to be like they're all now going to be part of the show. You know what I mean? Kind of like main characters type deal. That's cool. Okay, so we've had a 1 month jump since last episode, I think. Something like that. Because, no, it's been about close to a month. Because it's been a month since she got fired. And she got fired like 2 episodes ago. Not including their recap episode. Okay, this it was kind of sad because she was getting like dinner already for like Takumi to come over. But man, I guess I was wrong. I was thinking Takumi was going to be like a good boyfriend. But he didn't even remember her name. He didn't remember anything about her. That was tragic when I heard that. That hurt. He didn't even remember. He wasn't even thinking about her. So that means he probably just blocked her number then. That's also crazy too because, okay, one thing I don't, and I'm kind of confused. It's like they're all making it seem like he forced himself upon her. Like it's a terrible thing what happened. They were both willing participants. I don't get it. It's like, it's not like, I mean, he's traveling a lot, right? So it's not like he's going to really see her too often. So it's not like he's always going to be over there. Like, I just don't get what the big deal was. You know what I mean? I'm a little confused. But yeah, maybe it was a good thing Hachi kept it a secret, because everyone's taking it terribly. Maybe Takumi's a terrible person and we don't know yet, or something. I don't know why everyone's so like shocked, like this was terrible news. I don't get it. But Nobu is understandable. He obviously likes Hachi. Man, that's kind of cute. But it's also like, she literally basically asked you, like, technically a month ago now, if you want to, like, basically, do you have a girlfriend? And he's like, no, but do you know anybody? Like, bro, really? So, he kind of, I don't know, that was, if he was thinking properly, I mean, they probably would be together right now, but he wasn't even thinking. And one thing we did find out is Takumi is the producer of the music, and Rem is the one that writes the music. So that's kind of cool. And obviously, Reira sings the music. And what does the other guy do? The dude, the other member of the band that, like, yeah, that's one thing. Is he going to be playing a part in the show? Like, during that whole fiasco at the end there, all of the members were there except him. Like, he wasn't even, like, part... Where is he? I don't know. I don't even know his name. They, like, don't even, like, talk to him too much. But that's so cool. So we find out that the letter... Or I don't quite understand fully what it is. It's like you write something and it's supposed to, like, come true or something. I'm not too sure. I don't quite understand it, but Nana wrote one saying, may Hachiko find a boyfriend with long hair. So that's... Okay, at first I was like... Because the way Nana was reacting at the end, seeing Takumi with Hachi, it's like he's Satan or something. Everyone, like... Is Takumi terrible? I don't get it. He just seems cool so far, besides the fact that I guess he is a player, because he totally forgot all about her. Which sucks. This, yeah, this, okay, I can see now, it's, this is going to be super drama-filled. He was never probably ever going to see Hachiko again. The only reason he is now, though, is to make a point showing that he can do better than Nobu, basically. And he's going against what everyone was saying, basically, and now he's going back for that sole reason. Not because he wants to, but to, like, get back at everyone, basically, for roasting him. That's why he's going to go back and see her. That's pretty much it. I'm thinking... I mean, no, that is it. Because it's not like he knew her name. They said Hachiko. Or maybe that's why... Maybe that's why. Okay, I'm holding out a little hope for Takumi. Maybe he didn't recognize when Ren said, write one for Hachiko. Or Hachi, whichever one they said. And he's like, who's that? Maybe because he knows her as Nana. I'm hoping... Maybe. If not, he totally just forgot about her, so that sucks. But he came over, is making out with Hachi, which I guess Hachi doesn't know what's going on. I mean, she doesn't know about this whole fiasco that happened. But, so she just thinks he's good. So, that's good news. But now, dude, this is gonna be super drama-filled, boys. Hardcore. Like, I felt a switch when I got this, when we got this new opening. Like, it felt like a new vibe of the show. I feel like it's gonna get crazy, boys. That's what I'm feeling. So what's gonna happen now with Nana? Because she obviously saw them making out. Hachi didn't hear. So, man, this just sucks. She shouldn't have lied to begin with. I don't know. Yeah, I really just don't get it. Like, I guess it is kind of weird, but not really. I don't think it... Anything they did, like, Sheen threw, like, beer in his face. Like, what? It's not like she's underage. It's not like she wasn't willing to, you know what I mean? It's not like she was drunk. I guess I don't get it. I mean, Nana's with Ren, who's part of Trap Nest. So why can't the other Nana be with a member of Trap Nest? You know what I mean? I guess I don't quite understand it. But yeah, we got more Rayra. And what's the word? Sleazy? I don't know. Is she kind of sleazy, boys? She seems to be like a female Sheen. Honestly. Like, it seemed like she was willing to, like, have fun with Yasu and Nobu. Or not Sheen and Nobu. Well, I mean, Yasu too, probably. But he kept running away. Are we ever going to see Sachiko again and the person she's with? Like, are they going to be part of the show again? I'm just curious. Because I genuinely thought by now we would actually, like, see them kind of again. But we haven't really. And I'm just kind of curious, because they were kind of big. At least the person we don't say by name was like a big part of the show. Now, he's just gone. So it's kind of weird. But that's kind of funny. I noticed it, but I thought it was just like a, you know, just one of those things. Like, just because sometimes it looks like Ren and Nobu are just wearing straight up, like, straight jacket, weird looking shirt things with, like, holes in them. So I thought it was just like a design choice that they're just wearing. But Nobu, I noticed it when he was walking with Hachi. He's got really tall shoes on. So I guess it's because he's not short, but he's not necessarily tall. So that's why he has tall shoes on, to make himself look taller. I noticed that, but I didn't really put two to two together. I thought it was just like a cool looking design choice or whatnot. But no, that's why. He literally wrote in his thing that he wants to be taller, I think. And we heard what everyone else wanted. Sheen wanted money. Nana wanted a better air conditioner. Nana wants a deck or something with flowers. And Yasu, we didn't get to hear what he wanted. Because, like, right before he was about to say something... Maybe he did, I missed it. I don't think he did, though, because I think I would have remembered it. Right before he was about to say it, probably, Nana blew him all out the window. So, We don't know. Wait a second. That also means... Was Nana capping? Because she said she wanted a better air conditioner. But that's not what it says. It says, may Hachi go find a boyfriend. Long-haired. So was she capping? Could that have been what was going on? Okay. This is a conspiracy. Well, okay. We're going to Alex Jones territory real quick, boys. Could this all have been a setup? Because Nana wrote this, but she didn't want Hachi to see it because maybe she'd be embarrassed. So she purposely turned the fan on to blow him out the window so no one can see what she wrote because she was embarrassed. Could that have been what it was? And she covered it up by saying she wants a better air conditioner? Or they probably just wrote more than one. Yeah, that's probably it. Alright, well. Good episode. And... Yeah, I don't know what's going to happen next episode. A lot of drama, probably, if I had to guess. And that's cool. Nobu, man. I knew Nobu liked Hachi, but I didn't know he liked her that much. To where he was willing to, like, beat him up. Beat Takumi up. That's crazy. I just don't get it. Like, it's not like he stole Hachi from her. You know, it's like she was willing. So I just don't get what the big deal really is. I mean, I kind of do, but not... I don't know. It's like... I don't know. It's a weird... Okay. Yeah, I'm in here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching.